I joined Les Roches because it's one of the best schools in hospitality, and I came to Switzerland. I visited like three schools here, and after attending the Les Roches presentation, I felt the vibes here and I felt that I really belong here. So I chose Les Roches. I came from an architectural background, and my experience in architecture was based on hospitality. And I'm also a professional photographer. I used to shoot for food. I wanted to learn the operation, the management of hospitality, because for me, I didn't want to stop in being an architect. I love hospitality, so I want to go forward. And the MBA program in Les Roches offered me really the best education. I chose this MBA program because I felt here in Les Roches, they focus on entrepreneurship, and the way they are putting the courses for the MBA program, I felt how the outcome is very creative and focus on entrepreneurship, and this is the thing that I was searching for. The courses in MBA were really very interesting, and honestly, they exceeded my expectations. The courses were diverse and were covering the whole industry. One of the interesting course was the consultancy project that we need to submit at the end of the program. And we were in contact with one of the leading hotels in Europe. And we need to come up with a creative idea for the next 10 years for them. So we met them, we learned about their needs, and we learned about the industry in general, a practical view now. And then we presented for them a creative business plan for something new they can develop for the next 10 years. In my spare time in Blush campus, we enjoy the landscapes here. We enjoy the beauty of Switzerland. My MBA classmates are coming from 21 nationalities, and staying 1 year here, we became a close family. So I'm telling always my family in Lebanon, I came to Switzerland from a Lebanese family, but now I have an international family. Now that I'm about to graduate, I have a mixed feeling of happiness and sadness. Happiness to graduate and start working, and at the same time, sadness because I feel I'm leaving a part of me here. After I graduate, I will have an MIT program, which I got the offer during the career day. It was one of the three offers I got, but I chose this one because I'm looking forward to have some experience in the food and beverage. And with this MIT program, I will be covering the operations in F&B. And after I finish it, I will become an assistant manager in one of the restaurants of Black Sheep, Hong Kong. After gaining those required skills and experience, I would love to open my own business. The slogan of Les Roches describes it the best, because it's not just a school, it's a way of life.